It is March 18th, 2023, and things are swell today.